I'm an engineer at heart. I love solving problems. I love finding new problems to solve. The pace at which we can actually iterate, do new things, learn from our mistakes, and keep evolving, that's what's super exciting about the business that we are in, and especially at HRT. I'm Pranav Chaudhary. I'm an Algo developer team lead at HRT. I joined HRT in January 2022 as part of the team in Singapore. My team focuses on a very specialized strategy called the index arbitrage. It's a pretty unique problem where our team trades multiple different financial products and work on a model where we are trying to make the market as efficient as possible. So we are responsible for writing the strategies and maintaining the strategies that trade in the market. We understand what's going on in the market and we try to convert that back into profitable strategies for HRT. When we hire an Algo developer, we are looking at strong technical skills, mathematical foundation, interest in statistics, and very importantly, a curiosity to learn. We are constantly looking for people who can find problems that we have not yet seen or other people have not yet uncovered and apply their technical know-how into these problems. We use a lot of C++ and Python. We have a very strong programming mindset in the firm. This includes very strong code reviews. It includes training people regularly. HRT has a culture of giving a lot of agency to everyone in the team, starting from fresh graduates. As a team lead, the most important part of my job is to focus people on right problems. We don't expect people to have any prior financial experience or knowledge. We educate people and then we trust people that we have trained well to apply their own creativity and apply their own new ideas into the problems that they solve. And as a result, we are able to scale up and do new things that we haven't even thought about before. So I was born in India. I ended up in the IITs in IIT Bombay for doing my engineering. I've had the privilege of working at a few great international firms. I worked in Tokyo for 3 years. I worked in Hong Kong for 12 years. And I basically got a LinkedIn message from HRT. What appealed to me the most about HRT when I looked up the website was how hands-on the partners are. The second thing that appealed to me alongside that was that the firm does not take itself too seriously. HRT had an office in Singapore. I have worked all my life in Asia, and I wanted to be part of this growth because I believe there's a lot of talent in Asia who do not want to leave Asia. So I wanted to be part of an organization which grows in the region, and I wanted to lead that growth as well. The Singapore office is such a right-sized office where everybody knows everyone. Everyone knows each other's family, and we have a ball just hanging out together with each other. So the firm truly wants the colleagues to be friends. I did not believe this would be true, but once I joined the firm, none of this is exaggerated, it's really true.